Hi, my name is Ian Wallen. I am 10 years old and I attend the Sedalia Middle School. At the last minutes of class, I sit in my chair, eager to go to the Boys and Girls Club. I go to the Boys and Girls Club, not just to stay after school. I go there to learn, hang out with my friends, to be myself, and to have fun. Boys and Girls Club has changed me by helping me get all A's. My character has also improved. I've learned to stand out like I am right now. I've learned to take chances and be courageous. I get A's because of Power Hour, where you do homework for an hour. Sometimes I don't want to do it, but I know why I have to do it. An example of me being courageous is that one year at Summer Boys and Girls Club, my friends and I didn't like what we were doing in rally time, so we made a petition to have games during rally time. At first, people didn't think there would be change, but once we showed the staff all the names that wanted games, they listened and changes happened. I've participated in many Boys and Girls Club programs, such as Torch Club, Youth for Unity, Passport to Manhood, Triple Play, and Horticulture. I've enjoyed all these programs and other activities that Boys and Girls Club has allowed me to participate in. These are things that will help me prepare for the future. When I grow up and graduate from high school, I want to go to college. I want to go to college because it will help me learn more skills so I can get jobs. I also want to go to college because I want to be a professional soccer player, and I need a backup plan. College also teaches you to try hard because if you don't graduate, you won't have as many choices. If you don't go to college, you won't be as likely to succeed in what you want to do. College is not only for you to decide what profession you want to be in. It's about learning life skills, like how your dorm is like your house and you learn to take care of it. Now you learn to share your room by having roommates. Boys and Girls Club helps me learn life skills too, like when we learn to cook and Passport to Manhood. Boys and Girls Club is part of my life and means a lot to me. I can't imagine not having Boys and Girls Club to go to after school.